Alright, here we go, let's get into it. Disco opting to pick Dedede and not stick with Diddy.
You know what Garland is?
He's been saying he's been wanting to drop Diddy and he doesn't like him anymore. Saying Diddy's bad. Uh-oh. Great read on the jet hammer. Austin trying to go for the Cuban Missile Crisis. The funny thing is, last night, me and Sethon stayed up to like 6 teaching Disco how to DI the PK Fire. Just for this, so it wouldn't happen. Yeah man, Diddy's the worst character in the game, he's OZ. Oh, then he stomped him in the nuts. Austin's nickname should be Donald Trump. Oh! Is it me, or does Jet Hammer kill at like 4%? I think Jet Hammer killed at 4%. Uh-oh. This is scary right now. Good air dodge. I'm trying to avoid the Cuban Missile Crisis. Austin playing around with the Electro Sperm. Uh-oh! Oh my gosh! See? Snack is special? Shoutouts to Aqua Silk, the Street Fighter player. Yeah! Is this a lower tier tournament? I don't know. I mean Pit. Is Pit low tier? Oh! Uh-oh. I think Disco can pull this out. If he gets him off stage and then hits him, then he's gone. Oh, Pit's low tier? Alright, I'm in a low tier. I'm part of the crew. Yeah, everyone, yeah, Game & Watch is bad. And yeah, you can PS that. fraud. Disco confirmed fraud. Zero. That was game one. We're on game two right now. It would be low tier if he didn't have up smash. Yeah, Pit's up smash is ridiculous. Yeah. I still think, well, Game & Watch, in my opinion, has the best up smash. Probably in terms of, like, kill power. Oh! Yeah. Slightly worse than Fox. Yeah, but in terms of, like, being able to combo after, definitely Pit's up smash is the best. Yo! Oh, Disco, you fraud! Yeah, Pit's smash attacks are pretty good. His forward smash, it's a great kill move. I haven't seen many good uses for his down smash. I could just take other options instead. Yeah, Disco chokes. He chokes on a lot of things. What was that, really? What is this? Is this like Brawl Plus? Is this Balanced Brawl? This doesn't happen! Yeah, Austin doesn't give any shit. Uh-oh. Here it comes. See? It kills at 80%. JC's Austin should be everyone's new favorite player. We're hopefully gonna be streaming a lot more of our tournaments. So we're gonna have them commentate. Oh, is he doing it? Is this it? Oh! One more? Boom! Austin confirmed super free. Austin confirmed, like, free to hammers. Alright. So what is... This is, 1-1, right? Yeah, this is game 3 right now. Oh, it's best of 5. Best of 5 for $100. Yeah! Down B should come out on frame negative 1. It should come out like frame negative like 24. It'd be so fast. Then we have Oracle in the back saying that Ness is low tier because the community voted tierless and are the best times. Ooh, that's back air. Just go. Yeah, it's 1-1 right now. Yeah, community killers are the best. Nerf DDD? No, dude, buff Snake. Buff Zelda. Get out of here. make Zelda's stint fire. Yeah, bro, then Ness is such a terrible character. Ness is bad, Game & Watch is bad. Oh! Oh my... Beast Dug! I looked at the matchup chart, I saw one of Pitt's matchups they said, and I left instantly. It's terrible. He almost got the fat combo. For those of you who don't know what the fat combo is, it's a D-fat combo that he made to do with a... You whiff the inhale, and then you grab. And then you... Any combo after that is called the fat combo. Shout out to Diffused Bomb. This Ness is definitely better than the day-to-day. The day-to-day just kind of gets lucky. Oh! Disco! Someone just said, Austin's better, but you just get lucky. Yeah, it's best of 5. You guys make me laugh. You guys made my day. Get bodied! You suck! Yeah, it's best of a half. Disco confirmed fraud. Everyone hit one if you think Disco's a fraud. Also, I think we're probably going to be having draft crews coming up, so that's something to look forward to. Just stick around in chat. Actually, I do. Okay, we have a group. Yeah. Austin looking very strong right now, lighting this on fire, setting up cam. Oh. Yeah, there was a very crazy kill that you missed, though. Austin just styles. Yeah, I mean, what are you gonna do with DDD against Ness if you're not constantly keeping him off the stage? Oh, get bodied. Stomp him in the nuts. Is that 3-1?
Is it?
Oh, Nelto versus 7?
No, we're doing the third. We're doing versus 5.
Oh, so $200 now? Oh, we got the salt coming up.
Go!
Courtesy of Disco, moves the set, extends it to the next. Oh. No, dude, he wants to turn that salt into ash. He just wants to hold that. Ooh. Nice PK flash from Austin over there. What is this boy even doing? Is he even playing right now? Is this training mode?
Alright, never mind.
Austin confirmed. Yeah, man, everyone wants... They both want that $100. They want that Bison dollars. Ness is really fun. It's almost at the point like where most of us are about to have a pocket Ness. Oh, welcome back, Jazawato. Did I say that right? Jazawato. I don't know. Disco's shield is non-existent right now. Oh, what a fog. Just water. Hey, Austin, kill him off the top with PK Thunder. Huh?
Oh my goodness.
So it's working. Alright, shout out to me, I just got picked for a career. I'm not the little kid who wants to play kickball and doesn't get picked and has to sit out the whole game. Oh my god. Yeah, Ninja Penguin. Alright. So technically, I'll send a reason. Look at this, how retarded is that? Why is that a thing? Why can you do that? And if you guys don't hear it, that was Guile's team playing.
The winner is...
Hey, what's the score? 2-2?
2-1, 3-2.
Stream, what's the score? 3-2? I don't even know, I just... 3-2? Alright. 3-2 Austin in the lead, and they get bodied again! How do you fall for that twice? Everything needs to cool down. Hey guys, you know what we should do? We should make a collaboration project to put Sagat in the Project M. Yeah, Super Smash Crusade, put Sagat in everything. Wow, nice DI, Austin. Diffuse Bomb, it's game 5 right now. First it was a best of 5, but Austin won, and then Disco was like, no, it's a best of 7 now. So now they're playing a best of 7. Yeah, ults got for PM. Yeah, you already know what it is. I did not say it. Oh, no. Yeah, man. Put the guy from the old Street Fighter 2 in the arcade versions. Shout out to Oracle trash talking in the stream chat. Yeah. Yeah, RDI. I mean, at least RDI isn't like SoCal Brawl DI. Oh, he won't go for it. Oh, body. I'm sure Sethon will. Texas would be free to Arizona. I don't know about